Hello everyone, welcome to Peggy's classroom. In this video, we are going to learn about Year 3 English, Module 7, Out and About. We'll be focusing on Phonics 7. Let's begin the lesson.
Phonics 7, Activity 1. Listen and say. A, A, A. Dates. I, I. White. O, O, O. Rose. E, A, E, E. Teacher. Double O, oo, oo, food. U, u, computer.
All of these words get long vowel sound. Let's check it out. 所有这里的字其实都有长母音。 让我们来看看 the first one, 第一个。 当我们看到A这个字母, 我们怎么读呢?
A, A.
对了, 我们也会读A。 所以这个字将会读成
Dates.
Dates. Dates, what is the meaning of dates? Dates的意思是海藻。 通常我们看到这个字Dates, 我们就会想成 日期, 但是这个字有很多意思, 除了日期, 也可以是约会, 演出, 表演, 或者现在你所看到的图中的海藻, 是一种水果。 The second one, I, 当我们看到这个字母, I, 我们会如何读呢?
I, I.
对了, 我们还会读 I. 所以这个字读
White.
White. What's the meaning of white? 白色, 就是 white. The third one,
O.
当我们看到这个字母 O, 我们如何读呢?
O, O.
我们也是读 O. 那么 这个字大家都会读了吧? 怎么读呢?
Rose.
对了, Rose. Rose 是玫瑰。 接下来, 当我们看到EA 这两个字母拼成一起的时候, 我们要如何读呢?
E, E.
我们将读成E。 所以, 我们读这个字
Teacher.
Teacher. Teacher 就是老师。 接着, 大家有看到 Double O. Double 的意思是两个。 两个 O 在一起, 我们怎么读呢?
Ooh. Ooh.
我们将读成 Ooh. 所以, 这个字将读成
food,
food, 食物。 接着, 当我们看到这个字母 U, 我们将如何读它?
U, U.
我们也读成 U, 所以我们将读
computer,
computer, computer 就是电脑。 恭喜你们。 接着我们来看 第二个练习。
Activity 2. Listen and say. Then circle the long vowels in the words.
Mr. Price.
This is my teacher, Mr. Price. He's eating cake with dates and rice. At home, He's got a little cat. It's white and cute. It's in his room. This is my teacher, Mr. Price. He's got a rose. It smells so nice.
好，让我们来看看题目。Listen and say. 听，然后说。Then, circle the long vowels in the words. 刚才老师有提到 long vowels 就是长的母音，也就是刚才我们所学的那几个母音。你必须读了之后分析，然后 circle 圈出长的母音。让我们来看看这个标题 Mr. Price。 我们可以知道这位男士的名字叫 Price。
This is my teacher, Mr. Price.
这是我的老师 Mr. Price。 在这行中，同学们有哪个字眼你们是学过，然后拥有 long vowels？ 对了， teacher， teacher 里头有 ea， 当我们看到 ea， 我们将会读成 e。
This is my teacher, Mr. Price，
将会读成 e。 而这个Price 也是我们看到 I， 我们将会读 I Price。 第二行，
He's eating cake with dates and rice.
He's eating cake with dates and rice. 他正在吃蛋糕，蛋糕上有一些海藻和 rice。 rice 就是米饭。在这里我们要检查有哪个字是有 long vowels。 对了， eating， ea 将读成 e。 再来就是cake， 看到 a， 我们读 a， cake。 再来看到 a， 我们读 a， days。 接下来还有一个 i， 我们读 rice。 next one，
at home he's got a little cat。
at home， 在家，He's got， 他拥有 a little cat， 一只小猫。在这一句话有哪个字是 long vowel sound？ 对了， home， home， o， o， home。 Next one，
It's white and cute。
It's white就是它是白色的 and cute， 可爱的。在这两个字里头都有藏着 long vowel sound。 对了，第一个是 I， white， 接下来是 you， cute。
It's in his room，
他在他的房里。 It's in his room， double O， 我们要 produce the sound room。
This is my teacher, Mr. Price。
同样的，刚第一行一样， EA 我们读 E， teacher。 看到 I price， 我们读成 I price。The last one.
He's got a rose. It smells so nice.
He's got a rose. 就是他拥有一朵玫瑰。It smells so nice. 闻起来非常香啊。在这一行中，我们有看到哪些字是有 long vowels？ 对了 ，O。Rose 玫瑰，还有一个 I nice。 Now let us look at all the answers. Yes, we do all correct. Congratulations. Now let us look at your workbook. Please turn to page 92. We'll be focusing onPhonics 7.
Workbook, Phonics 7, Activity 1. Listen and circle the word that doesn't belong.
Listen, 就是听 and circle the word. 圈起那些字 that doesn't belong. Doesn't belong 的意思是跟其他的不一样的。我们先来听一遍。
1. Cake. Dates. Nose. 2. Teacher. Cute. Beach. 3. White. Rice.Rose. 4. Home. Food. Room. 5. Computer. Cute. Read.
The first one. Cake.Days, nose. Which word that doesn't belong? That's right. 这两个字都有 a 的读音，只有这个字是读 nose o 的声音，所以这是跟这两个不一样的，所以我们必须圈起来。明白了吗 ？Let us do number two. Teacher.Cute. Beach. Which one is different? That's right. Q. Teacher. E. Beach. E. Number three. White. Rice. Rose. What is your answer? Yes. Rose is different. Number four.Home, food, room. Which one is different? Yes, home is different. Number five, computer, cute, read. Read is different. Congratulations. Now, let us look at the second activity. Activity two.Find and circle. Then write each word under the correct symbol. For example, the first one, days. Produce the sound A, days. So let us look at this. What do you think? Yes, there is a.Beach, E, the sound should be E, beach. How to spell beach? B, E, A, C, H, that's That's right. This is speech. So, I think the answer is here. Ta-dang! That's right. Now, let us look at this. What do you think? Yes, this is a color. White in color. White. Can you find the spelling of white here? Yes, that's here. W-H-I-T-E, white. Now, where is the vowel? I. Yes, this pronounce I, white. This one, number four. What do you think? Yes, there's a room. Can you see room here? Yes, R-O-O-M, room. Ooh, double O. Ooh, which one is your answer? Ooh. Yes. Room. Ooh. Number five. Obviously, this is a computer. Computer. Can you see the words here? C-O-M-P-U-T-E-R. Computer. Computer. So the answer should be here. U. Computer. The last one. There's a rose. Rose. R-O-S-E. Where is it? Can you find it? Rose. Where is rose? Yes, this R-O-S-E, rose. So, O produce the sound rose, rose. Thank you for your watching. See you next time. Bye.